We have always had a vigorous, sometimes violent diversity in this country. Today, because of the communications revolution and social media, it's in our face. It's on our face on cable television, 24/7.
Yeah.
I think we're very much aware of the problems that have always beset us as a society. But with a sense of history, I have this feeling that things appear to be worse than they are at the moment. And that's allowing for the fact that there's some very, very disturbing things going on.